In this war. I'm just a businessman. In this bloodstained land, the stakes are high, but the profits are higher.
I have a report, Your Highness. The Aesir have launched an all-out assault. They are attacking our headquarters with all their soldiers. The paladins fight valiantly, but 'tis only a matter of time till they are overrun.
Odin, I see he risks his own life with this strategy of his.
Here are your orders. Quickly, call back the troops from the front line and attack them from behind. Use everything we have. Attack from both sides and annihilate them!
Our king is bestowed with divine grace. Prepare yourself, Queen of the Ghosts! I, King Odin's daughter Gwendolyn, shall be the one to take your life.
So, you call me a ghost? The Demon Lord's daughter is bold indeed. It seems that my reinforcements have arrived. It's about time, sorcerer!
Your Majesty, my sincerest apologies for my tardiness. Come, Belial, my faithful dragon.
Let us put this to the test. Do you still dare to speak so impudently before my mighty dragon?
King Odin, please rejoice. The enemies are retreating.
It seems that it is finally over. Have Brigand's troops hunt down any remaining enemy forces. Go, inform all our soldiers of our victory. Sound the horn and allow them to celebrate our glory. Now leave me.
King Odin.
Yes, there it is. The crystallization cauldron. The fairies have kept it hidden for so long. Oh, do you see this mysterious light? Now it is finally mine. This power will grant me victory in any battle. What's happening?
no! What happened to the glow? The cauldron's light has gone out.
Do you know where my father... where I may find the king?
The king is with the crystallization cauldron.
What? Who goes there? What are you doing here?
These stupid battles all over again. The cauldron is a source of disaster. I will not allow the crystallization cauldron to be used any further. Not by you, nor by the Queen of the Fairies.
Wait!
Technology is so advanced we can't make it work!
That witch from the forest must have put the cauldron's fire out!
How did the witch stop the cauldron?
That was the forest witch? If I'd known, I wouldn't have let her go.
The witch is a refugee from a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Lord Brigand, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their pride and honor, and live under a man's thumb.
Princess Gwendolyn, if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue! My father is never wrong in his tactics!
Was the Shadow Knight there?
He killed many of our troops!
I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
You won the war, right? Why is everyone so gloomy? I thought I could make a profit if you were all celebrating.
Understand how much we have sacrificed here. If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly.
Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, Father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She's... well, she's... she is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, Your Majesty.